thing. I was in Cub Scouts as a kid. I dropped out when I was 8 because I realized that everything they taught us was a survival tool in case we got lost in the woods. And I realized the only time that I'd ever been in the woods was with the Cub Scouts. So I was like, if I just cut these guys out of the equation, I'm safe. Like I'm not going to run into a bear at the Boys and Girls Club. Like, it's not going to be a situation where I'm playing video games and all of a sudden it's like, someone